Can you fly if you jump off of a building wearing a propeller hat?
Let's find out.
First, I duct taped the hat to my friend's head so that once he's flying, he doesn't fall out of the hat.
Then he needed some practice jumping off.
So we went to the gym and started off with some box jumps.
Let's see if
you
can fly. Spin that wheel. All right, 3, 2, 1.
After that, it was time for the big jump. Only after he tried to get a girl's snap.
You like my hat?
We pulled back up to the parking garage and it was time. In 3, 2, 1.
Yo! Oh my gosh!
Oh, it fucking was!